When we choose this location, we look to our specific to our business and our partners' needs. This location is a strategic location for us. Being a distribution company, we need to be closer to our clients. And also, for our partners, we need to be closer to their import and export lanes. We are near the main highway that is linking with the European community, and in the future will be a strategic point that will link the new ring road of Bucharest. During the last year, our business strategy changed. We are focusing more on sustainability and the impact of the carbon footprint on the environment. We decide to go for Class A warehouses with EDGE certificates that will support us and our partners to reduce the carbon footprint. What is special in our warehouses is that we need to have all the three temperature ranges under the same roof: ambient, refrigerated and frozen. The main focus is on the frozen industry. And that will not impact the operation and will also not impact the infrastructure of the building and the maintenance. We had a very good collaboration with the WSB during our projects. It was a little bit challenging for one of the projects where we need to deliver a warehouse that will keep 18 degrees the entire year with an optimal humidity range, not above 60%, and also with a very efficiency from an energy consumption point of view. It was hard to do it. We deliver it at the end. Our partners with their auditors remark it at the end at the state-of-the-art building.